ट्वाइलाइट एक प्रेम कथा इज ईयर 2017 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय श्री नारायण सिंह को प्रोड्यूस बाय अक्षय कुमार एंड नीरज पांडे। द फिल्म स्टारिंग अक्षय कुमार एंड भूमिका पाडनेकर विथ अनुपम खेर सुधीर पांडे एंड दिव्यांदु शर्मा इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज ऑन 11 अगस्त 2017। द फिल्म इज एन सेट्रिकल कॉमेडी इन सपोर्ट ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट चैंपियन टू इम्प्रूव सैनिटेशन कंडीशन इन इंडिया विथ एन एम्फेसिस ऑफ द एराडिकेशन ऑफ द ओपन डिफिकेशन स्पेशली इन द रूरल एरिया। द फिल्म वॉज द कमर्शियल सक्सेसफुल बिकमिंग द अक्षय कुमार हाइएस्ट ग्रोसिंग फिल्म ऑफ ऑल टाइम्स एंड हाइएस्ट ग्रोसर वर्ल्ड वाइड टू एंड इज फर्स्ट फिल्म टू क्रॉस 500 करोर्स। द फिल्म हाइएस्ट इंडियन टॉयलेट प्रॉब्लम्स विच इज कॉजेज बाई देयर कल्चर्स एंड रिलीजियस सेंटिमेंट। इंडियन रूरल एरियाज पीपुल स्टिल डू नॉट हैव द बेसिक नेसेसिटी विच फ्यूचरेटेड हुमैंस विच फादर्स लीड टू द सेक्सुअल हरासमेंट। द फिल्म रिसीव्ड 3 नॉमिनेशन एट द 63rd फिल्मफेयर अवार्ड इंक्लूडिंग बेस्ट फिल्म बेस्ट डायरेक्टर फॉर नारायण सिंह एंड बेस्ट एक्टर फॉर अक्षय कुमार। द प्लॉट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज सो अमेजिंग। इन एंड विलेज ऑफ नंदगांव उत्तर प्रदेश ए ग्रुप ऑफ वुमेन गो टू द फील्ड अवे फ्रॉम देयर विलेज नियर गोरखपुर इन द अर्ली आवर्स ऑफ द डे एंड डिफिकल्ट इन द ओपन बिहाइंड द कवर्स ऑफ द बसेस। केशव अक्षय कुमार एज टू मैरी द ब्लैक बफेलो बिकॉज इज फादर पंडित विमलनाथ शर्मा। सुधीर पांडे इज ए वेरी रिलीजियस एंड सुपरस्टिलिस्ट ब्रिटिश एंड ही बिलीव्ड दैट हिज सन्स मैरिज टू द ब्लैक बेपल्लो विल हेल्प इम्प्रूव केशव फॉर्च्यून। केशव मीट जया भूमिका पाडनेकर एंड एजुकेशन कॉलेज गर्ल्स गोइंग गर्ल एंड फॉल इन लव विथ हर एंड इवेंचुअली कन्विंस हर टू मैरी हिम। हाउएवर केशव फादर इज टू द व्यू ऑफ केशव हॉरोस्कोप हिज सच एज दैट ही कैन शुड ओनली मैरी ए गर्ल हु हैव टू थम्स ऑन हर लेफ्ट हैंड। सिंस जया डज नॉट फुलफिल दिस रिक्वायरमेंट केशव हैज एन आर्टिफिकल थम्स मेड बाई एंड गिव इट टू द जया एंड हु वेयर्स इट हैज ए रिंग एंड सी हर थम्स। केशव्स अनसस्पेक्टेड फादर्स एग्री टू देयर मैरिज ऑन हर वेडिंग्स मॉर्निंग इन केशव हाउसेस। जया रिलक्टेंटली गोज टू द फील्ड टू डिफिकेट बट कम्स बैक टू द एगिटेट विदाउट डिफेक्टिंग द कंप्लेंट्स अबाउट टू द केशव्स डिस्पेट। केशव्स रिपीटेड अटेम्प्ट टू कन्विंस जया टू गिव हर अप बट स्टू बोर्सनेस अबाउट नीडिंग द टॉयलेट। जया रिमेन्स स्टेड फीड एंड ही मेक्स द कपल्स ऑफ टेम्पररी एडजस्टमेंट टू सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम्स फर्स्ट टॉकिंग हर टू ए नेबर्स हाउस विच हैज पोर्टेबल टॉयलेट फॉर ए बेडेंट अर्ली वुमेन्स एंड लेटर्स इन द ट्रेन दैट हैज ए 7 मिनट स्टॉप एट द विलेज रेलवे स्टेशन विदाउट एक्चुअली कंस्ट्रक्टिंग द टॉयलेट इन हिज हाउस। बट आफ्टर ए वाइल वन डे सी गेट लॉक अप इन द टॉयलेट एंड ट्रेन डिपार्ट द स्टेशन एंड एलिगेटेड द फ्यूचर इन जया लीव्स केशव एंड मूव बैक टू हर पेरेंट्स हाउस। आफ्टर द फुलफिल्ड अटेम्प्ट टू द कन्वेंस हिज सरपंच एंड विलेजर्स टू बिल्ड टॉयलेट इन द विलेज केशव विथ द हेल्प ऑफ जया कॉन्ट्रैक्ट द कॉन्सनेट रेगुलरिटी अथॉरिटीज टू स्टार्ट कंस्ट्रक्शन ए टॉयलेट इन हिज फ्रंट यार्ड। वेन द कंस्ट्रक्शन इज फिनिश केशव फादर्स एंड हिज सर्वेंट्स अरेंज टू डिमोलिश द टॉयलेट वाइल केशव इज स्टिल एस्लीप बट केशव अवेक बट बिफोर द टॉयलेट कंप्लीटली डिस्ट्रॉय एंड प्रोटेक्ट इट फ्रॉम द कंप्लीट डिमोलिशन। जया नाउ फाइल फॉर ए डिवोर्स इन द लोकल कोर्ट सीटिंग द अनवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ ए टॉयलेट इन हर हजबेंड हाउस हैज द primary reasons for seeking the divorce due to its unique nature. The case received much media attention, politicians and the concerned government department spurring into the actions of hastings and construction of toilet in Keshav village. But Keshav father remains steadfast on his decisions not have a toilet in his house until one day his mother, while going out to defecate, fall on the doorstep, injure her hip and cries vehemently that she cannot probably walk into the field and defecate, that she must use the toilet that Keshav constructed in the front of the yard. After much reluctance, Keshav orders give in and help his mother to the toilet. He then realized that the toilet is indeed a critical requirement within the household. On the day of the hiring of Gao, Uttar Pradesh, a group of women go to the field away from their village near Gorakhpur in the early hours of the day and defecate in the open behind the covers of the buses. Keshav Akshay Kumar has to marry the black buffalo because his father Pandit Vimal Nath Sharma, Sudhir Pandey, is a very religious and superstitious British, and he believed that his son's marriage to the black buffalo will help improve Keshav's fortune. Keshav meet Jaya Bhumika Padnekar, an education college girl, and fall in love with her and eventually convince her to marry him. However, the Keshav's father is to the view of Keshav's horoscope is such as that he can should only marry a girl who have two thumbs on her left hand. Since Jaya does not fulfill this requirement, Keshav has an artificial thumb made by and give it to the Jaya, and who wears it as a ring, and she her thumbs. Keshav's unsuspected fathers agree to their marriage. On her wedding morning in Keshav's house, Jaya reluctantly goes to the field to defecate, but comes back to the agitated without reflecting the complaints about it to the Keshav's despite. Keshav's repeated attempts to convince Jaya to give her up, but stubbornness about needing the toilet. Jaya remains steadfast and he makes the couple of temporary adjustment to solve the problems, first talking her to a neighbor's house which has portable toilet for a bedridden elderly woman, and later in the train that has a 7-minute stop at the village railway station without actually constructing the toilet in his house. But after a while, one day she gets locked up in the toilet and the train departs the station and alleged the future in Jaya, leaves her Keshav's and move back to her parents' house. After the fulfilled attempts to convince his sarpanch and villagers to build toilet in the village, Keshav with the help of Jaya contract the consulate regulatory authorities to start construction a toilet in his front yard. When the construction is finished, Keshav fathers and his sarpanch arrange to demolish the toilet while Keshav is still asleep, but Keshav awake but before the toilet completely destroyed and protect it from the complete demolition. Jaya now file for a divorce in the local court, citing the unavailability of a toilet in her husband's house as the primary reasons for seeking the divorce. Due to its unique nature, the case received much media attention, politicians and the concerned government department spurring into the actions of hastings and construction of toilet in Keshav village, but Keshav father remains steadfast on his decisions not have a toilet in his house until one day his mother, while going out to defecate, fall on the doorstep, injure her hip and cries vehemently that she cannot probably walk into the field and defecate, that she must use the toilet that Keshav constructed in the front of the yard. After much reluctance, Keshav orders give in and help his mother to the toilet. He then realized that the toilet is indeed critical range near Gorakhpur in the early hours of the day and defecated in the open behind the covers of the buses. Keshav Akshay Kumar has to marry the black buffalo because his father Pandit Vimal Nath Sharma. Sudhir Pandey is a very religious and superstitious British and he believed that his son's marriage to the black buffalo will help improve Keshav's future. Fortune. Keshav meet Jaya Bhumika Padnekar, an education college girl going girl, and fall in love with her and eventually convince her to marry him. However, Keshav's father is to the view of Keshav's horoscope is such as that he can should only marry a girl who has two thumbs on her left hand. Since Jaya does not fulfill this requirement, Keshav has an atypical thumb made by and give it to the Jaya and who wears it as a ring and she her thumbs. Keshav's unsuspected father agree to their marriage. On her wedding morning in Keshav houses, Jaya reluctantly goes to the field to defecate but comes back to the egg without reflecting the complaints about it to the Keshav's despite. Keshav's repeated attempts to convince Jaya to give her up but stubbornness about needing the toilet. Jaya remains steadfast and he makes the couple of temporary adjustment to solve the problems, first talking her to a neighbor's house which has a portable toilet for a bay. They didn't alert women and letters in the trench that has a 7-minute stop at the village railway station without actually constructing the toilet in his house. But after a while, one day she gets locked up in the toilet and the train departs the station and alleged the future in Jaya leaves the Keshav's and move back to her parents' house. After the fulfilled attempt to convince his sarpanch and villagers to build toilet in the village, Keshav with the help of Jaya contracted the consulate regulatory authorities to start construction a toilet in his front yard. When the construction is finished, Keshav's father and his sarpanch arrange to demolish the toilet while Keshav is still asleep. But Keshav awake but before the toilet completely destroyed and protect it from the complete demolition. Jaya now file for a divorce in the local court, citing the unavailability of a toilet in her husband's house as the primary reasons for seeking the divorce. Due to its unique nature, the case received much media attention, politicians and the concerned government department spurring into the actions of hastings and construction of toilet in Keshav village. But Keshav father remains steadfast on his decision not to have a toilet in his house until one day his mother, while going out to defecate, fall on the doorstep, injure her hip and cries vehemently that she cannot probably walk into the field and defecate, that she must use the toilet that Keshav constructed in the front of the yard. After much reluctance, Keshav fathers give in and help his mother to the toilet. He then realized that the toilet is indeed critical requirement within the household. On the day of the hiring of Gao, Uttar Pradesh, a group of women go to the field away from their village near Gorakhpur in the early hours of the day and defecate in the open behind the covers of the buses. Keshav Akshay Kumar has to marry the black buffalo because his father Pandit Vimal Nath Sharma. Sudhir Pandey is a very religious and superstitious British and he believed that his son's marriage to the black buffalo will help improve Keshav's future fortune. Keshav meet Jaya Bhumika Padnekar, an education college girl going girl, and fall in love with her and eventually convince her to marry him. However, the Keshav's father is to the view of Keshav's horoscope is such as that he can should only marry a girl who have two thumbs on her left hand. Since Jaya does not fulfill this requirement, Keshav has an atypical thumbs made by and give it to the Jaya, and who wears it as a ring, and she her thumbs. Keshav's unsuspected father agree to their marriage. On her wedding morning in Keshav's house, Jaya reluctantly goes to the field to defecate, but comes back to the agitated without defecting the complaints about it to the Keshav's despite. Keshav's repeated attempts to convince Jaya to give her up, but stubbornness about needing the toilet. Jaya remains steadfast, and he makes the couple of temporary adjustment to solve the problems. First, talking her to a neighbor's house, which has a portable toilet for a bedridden elderly woman, and later in the train that has a 7-minute stop at the village railway station without actually constructing the toilet in his house. But after a while, one day she get locked up in the toilet and train departed the stations and alleged the future in Jaya leaves Keshav and move back to her parents' house. After the fulfilled attempt to convince his sarpanch and villagers to build toilet in the village, Keshav with the help of Jaya contract the consulate regulatory authorities to start construction a toilet in his front yard. When the construction is finished, Keshav fathers and his sarpanch arrange to demolish the toilet while Keshav is still asleep, but Keshav awake but before the toilet completely destroyed and protect it from the complete demolition. Jaya now file for a divorce in the local court, citing the unavailability of a toilet in her husband's house as the primary reasons for seeking the divorce. Due to its unique nature, the case received much media attention, politicians and the concerned government department spurring into the actions of hastings and construction of toilet in Keshav village. But Keshav father remains steadfast on his decision not have a toilet in his house until one day his mother, while going out to defecate, fall on the doorstep, injure her hip and cries vehemently that she cannot probably walk into the field and defecate, that she must use the toilet that Keshav constructed in the front of the yard. After much reluctance, Keshav fathers give in and help his mother to the toilet. He then realized that the toilet is indeed critical near Gorakhpur in the early hours of the day and defecate in the open behind the covers of the buses. Keshav Akshay Kumar has to marry the black buffalo because his father Pandit Vimal Nath Sharma's Sudhir Pandey is a very religious and superstitious British, and he believed that his son's marriage to the black buffalo will help improve Keshav's future. Fortune. Keshav meet Jaya, Bhumika Padnekar, an education college girl, and fall in love with her and eventually convince her to marry him. However, Keshav's father is to the view of Keshav's horoscope is such as that he can should only marry a girl who has two thumbs on her left hand. Since Jaya does not fulfill this requirement, Keshav has an atypical thumbs made by and give it to the Jaya, and who wears it as a ring, and she her thumbs. Keshav's unsuspected fathers agree to their marriage. On her wedding morning in Keshav's house, Jaya reluctantly goes to the field to defecate, but comes back to the state without defecting the complaints about it to the Keshav's despite. Keshav's repeated attempts to convince Jaya to give her up, but stubbornness about needing the toilet. Jaya remains steadfast and he makes the couple of temporary adjustment to solve the problems. First, talking her to a neighbor's house which has a portable toilet for a bedridden elderly woman, and later in the trench that has a 7-minute stop at the village railway station without actually constructing the toilet in his house. But after a while, one day she gets locked up in the toilet and the train departs the station and alleges the future Jaya leaves Keshav and move back to her parents' house. After the fulfilled attempts to convince his sarpanch and villagers to build toilet in the village, Keshav with the help of Jaya contracts the concerned regulatory authorities to start construction a toilet in his front yard. When the construction is finished, Keshav orders and his sharpness arranged to demolish the toilet while Keshav is still asleep. But Keshav awake, but before the toilet completely destroyed and protect it from the complete demolition, Jaya now file for a divorce in the local court, citing the unavailability of a toilet in her husband's house as the primary reasons for seeking the divorce. Due to its unique nature, the case received much media attention, politicians and the concerned government department spurring into the actions of hastings and construction of toilet in Keshav village. But Keshav father remains steadfast on his decision not to have a toilet in his house until one day his mother, while going out to defecate, fall on the doorstep, injure her hip and cries vehemently that she cannot probably walk into the field and defecate, that she must use the toilet that Keshav constructed in the front of the yard. After much reluctance, Keshav orders to give in and help his mother to the toilet. He then realized that the toilet is indeed critical requirement within the household. On the day of the hiring of Gao, Uttar Pradesh, a group of women go to the field away from their village near Gorakhpur in the early hours of the day and defecate in the open behind the covers of the buses. Keshav Akshay Kumar has to marry the black buffalo because his father Pandit Vimal Nath Sharma's Sudhir Pandey is a very religious and superstitious priest, and he believed that his son's marriage to the black buffalo will help improve Keshav's fortune. Keshav meets Jaya Bhumika Padnekar, an education college girl, and fall in love with her and eventually convince her to marry him. However, Keshav father is to the view of Keshav horoscope is such as that he should only marry a girl who have two thumbs on her left hand. Since Jaya does not fulfill this requirement, Keshav has an atypical thumbs made by and give it to the Jaya, and who wears it as a ring, and see her thumbs. Keshav's unsuspected fathers agree to their marriage. On her wedding morning in Keshav house, Jaya reluctantly goes to the field to defecate, but comes back to the agitated without defecting the complaints about it to the Keshav's despite. Keshav's repeated attempts to convince Jaya to give her up, but stubbornness about needing the toilet. Jaya remains steadfast and he makes the couple of temporary adjustment to solve the problems. First, talking her to a neighbor's house which has a portable toilet for a bedridden elderly woman, and later in the trench that has a 7-minute stop at the village railway station without actually constructing the toilet in his house. But after a while, One day she get locked up in the toilet and the train departed the station and alleged the future in Jaya, leaves her Keshav and move back to her parents' house. After the fulfilled attempt to convince his sarpanch and villagers to build toilet in the village, Keshav with the help of Jaya contracted the concerned regulatory authorities to start construction a toilet in his front yard. When the construction is finished, Keshav's father and his sharpness arranged to demolish the toilet while Keshav is still asleep. But Keshav awake, but before the toilet completely destroyed and protect it from the complete demolition, Jaya now file for a divorce in the local court, citing the unavailability of a toilet in her husband's house as the primary reasons for seeking the divorce. Due to its unique nature, the case received much media attention, politicians and the concerned government department, spurring into the actions of hastings and construction of toilet in Keshav village. But Keshav father remains steadfast on his decision not to have a toilet in his house, until one day his mother, while going out to defecate, fall on the doorstep, injure her hip and cries vehemently that she cannot probably walk into the field and defecate, that she must use the toilet that Keshav constructed in the front of the yard. After much reluctance, Keshav's father gave in and help his mother to the toilet. He then realized that the toilet is indeed critical near Gorakhpur in the early hours of the day and defecate in the open behind the covers of the buses. Keshav Akshay Kumar has to marry the black buffalo because his father Pandit Vimal Nath Sharma's Sudhir Pandey is a very religious and superstitious British, and he believed that his son's marriage to the black buffalo will help improve Keshav's future. Fortune. Keshav meet Jaya Bhumika Padnekar, an education college girl, and fall in love with her and eventually convince her to marry him. However, Keshav's father is to the view of Keshav's horoscope is such as that he should only marry a girl who has two thumbs on her left hand. Since Jaya does not fulfill this requirement, Keshav has an artificial thumb made by and give it to the Jaya, and who wears it as a ring, and she her thumbs. Keshav's unsuspected father agree to their marriage. On her wedding morning in Keshav's house, Jaya reluctantly goes to the field to defecate, but comes back to the egg without reflecting the complaints about it to the Keshav's despite. Keshav's repeated attempts to convince Jaya to give her up, but stubbornness about needing the toilet, Jaya remains steadfast and he makes the couple of temporary adjustment to solve the problems. First, talking her to a neighbor's house which has a portable toilet for a bay. They didn't alert women and letters in the trench that has a 7-minute stop at the village railway station without actually constructing the toilet in his house. But after a while, one day she get locked up in the toilet and the train departed the station and alleged the future in Jaya, leaves her Keshav and move back to her parents' house. After the fulfilled attempt to convince his sarpanch and villagers to build toilet in the village, Keshav with the help of Jaya contracted the concerned regulatory authorities to start construction a toilet in his front yard. When the construction is finished, Keshav's father and his sharpness arrange to demolish the toilet while Keshav is still asleep. But Keshav awake, but before the toilet completely destroyed and protect it from the complete demolition, Jaya now file for a divorce in the local court, citing the unavailability of a toilet in her husband's house as the primary reasons for seeking the divorce. Due to its unique nature, the case received much media attention, politicians and the concerned government department, spurring into the actions of hastings and construction of toilet in Keshav village. But Keshav father remains steadfast on his decision not have a toilet in his house. Until one day, his mother, while going out to defecate, fall on the doorstep, injure her hip and cries vehemently that she cannot probably walk into the field and defecate, that she must use the toilet that Keshav constructed in the front of the yard. After much reluctance, Keshav orders give in and help his mother to the toilet. He then realized that the toilet is indeed a critical requirement within the household. On the day of the hiring of Gao, Uttar Pradesh, a group of women go to the field away from their village near Gorakhpur in the early hours of the day and defecate in the open behind the covers of the buses. Keshav Akshay Kumar has to marry the black buffalo because his father Pandit Vimal Nath Sharma's Sudhir Pandey is a very religious and superstitious British, and he believed that his son's marriage to the black buffalo will help improve Keshav's fortune. Keshav meet Jaya Bhumika Padnekar, an education college girl, and fall in love with her and eventually convince her to marry him. However, Keshav's father is to the view of Keshav's horoscope is such as that he should only marry a girl who has two thumbs on her left hand. Since Jaya does not fulfill this requirement, Keshav has an atypical thumb made by and give it to the Jaya, and who wears it as a ring, and she her thumbs. Keshav's unsuspected father agree to their marriage. On her wedding's morning in Keshav house, Jaya reluctantly goes to the field to defecate, but comes back to the agitated without reflecting the complaints about it to the Keshav's despite. Keshav's repeated attempts to convince Jaya to give her up, but stubbornness about needing the toilet, Jaya remains steadfast, and he makes the couple of temporary adjustment to solve the problems. First, talking her to a neighbor's house which has portable toilet for a bedridden elderly woman, and later in the train that has a 7-minute stop at the village railway station without actually constructing the toilet in his house. But after a while, one day she gets locked up in the toilet and the train departs the station, and alleged the future in Jaya leaves the Keshav and move back to her parents' house. After the fulfilled attempt to convince his sarpanch and villagers to build toilet in the village, Keshav with the help of Jaya contract to the concerned regulatory authorities to start construction a toilet in his front yard. When the construction is finished, Keshav fathers and his sharpness arrange to demolish the toilet while Keshav is still asleep, but Keshav awake, but before the toilet completely destroyed and protect it from the complete demolition. Jaya now file for a divorce in the local court, citing the unavailability of a toilet in her husband's house as the primary reasons for seeking the divorce. Due to its unique nature, the case received much media attention, politicians and the concerned government department, spurring into the actions of hastings and construction of toilet in Keshav village. But Keshav father remains steadfast on his decision not have a toilet in his house. Until one day, his mother, while going out to difficult fall on the doorstep, injure her hip and cries vehemently that she cannot probably walk into the field, and difficult that she must use the toilet that Keshav constructed in the front of the yard. After much reluctance, Keshav orders give in and help his mother to the toilet. He then realized that the toilet is indeed critical near Gorakhpur in the early hours of the day, and difficult in the open behind the covers of the buses. Keshav Akshay Kumar has to marry the black buffalo because his father Pandit Vimal Nath Sharma's Sudhir Pandey is a very religious and superstitious British, and he believed that his son's marriage to the black buffalo will help improve Keshav's future. Fortune. Keshav meet Jaya Bhumika Padnekar, an education college girl, and fall in love with her and eventually convince her to marry him. However, Keshav's father is to the view of Keshav's horoscope is such as that he should only marry a girl who has two thumbs on her left hand. Since Jaya does not fulfill this requirement, Keshav has an artificial thumb made by and give it to the Jaya, and who wears it as a ring, and see her thumbs. Keshav's unsuspected fathers agree to their marriage. On her wedding morning in Keshav's house, Jaya reluctantly goes to the field to defecate, but comes back to the egg without effecting the complaints about it to the Keshav's despite. Keshav's repeated attempts to convince Jaya to give her up, but stubbornness about needing the toilet. Jaya remains steadfast, and he makes the couple offer temporary adjustment to solve the problems, first talking her to a neighbor's house which has a portable toilet for a bay. They didn't alert women and letters in the trench that has a 7-minute stop at the village railway station without actually constructing the toilet in his house. But after a while, one day she gets locked up in the toilet and train departs the station and alleged the future. Jaya leaves Keshav's and moves back to her parents' house. After the fulfilled attempts to convince his sarpanch and villagers to build toilet in the village, Keshav, with the help of Jaya, contracts the concerned regulatory authorities to start construction a toilet in his front yard. When the construction is finished, Keshav fathers and his sarpanch arrange to demolish the toilet while Keshav is still asleep, but Keshav awake, but before the toilet completely destroyed and protect it from the complete demolition. Jaya now file for a divorce in the local court, citing the unavailability of a toilet in her husband's house as the primary reasons for seeking the divorce. Due to its unique nature, the case received much media attention, politicians and the concerned government department spurring into the actions of hastings and construction of toilet in Keshav village. But Keshav father remains steadfast on his decisions not have a toilet in his house until one day his mother, while going out to defecate, fall on the doorstep, injure her hip and cries vehemently that she cannot probably walk into the field, and defecate that she must use the toilet that Keshav constructed in the front of the yard. After much reluctance, Keshav orders give in and help his mother to the toilet. He then realized that the toilet is indeed critical requirement within the household. On the day of the hiring of Gao, Uttar Pradesh, a group of women go to the field away from their village near Gorakhpur in the early hours of the day and defecate in the open behind the covers of the buses. Keshav Akshay Kumar has to marry the black buffalo because his father Pandit Vimalnath Sharma's. Sudhir Pandey is a very religious and superstitious priest, and he believed that his son's marriage to the black buffalo will help improve Keshav's fortune. Keshav meet Jaya Bhumika Padnekar, an education college girl's going girl, and fall in love with her and eventually convince her to marry him. However, Keshav's father is to the view of Keshav's horoscope is such as that he can should only marry a girl who have two thumbs on her left hand. Since Jaya does not fulfill this requirement, Keshav has an artificial thumb made by and give it to the Jaya, and who wears it as a ring, and see her thumbs. Keshav's unsuspected fathers agree to their marriage. On her wedding morning in Keshav's house, Jaya reluctantly goes to the field to defecate, but comes back to the agitated without effecting the complaints about it to the Keshav's despair. Keshav's repeated attempts to convince Jaya to give her up, but stop. Boastness about needing the toilet, Jaya remains steadfast, and he makes the couple offer temporary adjustment to solve the problems. First, talking her to a neighbor's house which has a portable toilet for a bedridden elderly woman, and later in the train that has a 7-minute stop at the village railway station without actually constructing the toilet in his house. But after a while, one day she gets locked up in the toilet and the train departs the station and alleged the future. Jaya leaves Keshav and moves back to her parents' house. After the fulfilled attempts to convince his sarpanch and villagers to build toilet in the village, Keshav, with the help of Jaya, contracted the consulted regulatory authorities to start construction a toilet in his front yard. When the construction is finished, Keshav's father and his sharpness arrange to demolish the toilet while Keshav is still asleep. But Keshav awake, but before the toilet completely destroyed and protect it from the complete demolition, Jaya now file for a divorce in the local court, citing the unavailability of a toilet in her husband's house as the primary reasons for seeking the divorce. Due to its unique nature, the case received much media attention. Politicians and the concerned government department spring into the actions of hastens and construction of toilet in Keshav village, but Keshav father remains steadfast on his decision to not have a toilet in his house. Until one day, his mother, while going out to defecate, fall on the doorstep, injure her hip and cries vehemently that she cannot probably walk into the field and defecate, that she must use the toilet that Keshav constructed in the front of the yard. After much reluctance, Keshav fathers give in and help his mother to the toilet. He then realized that the toilet is indeed critical near Gorakhpur in the early hours of the day and defecate in the open behind the covers of the buses. Keshav Akshay Kumar has to marry the black buffalo because his father Pandit Vimalnath Sharma's. Sudhir Pandey is a very religious and superstitious priest, and he believed that his son's marriage to the black buffalo will help improve Keshav's fortune. Keshav meet Jaya Bhumika Padnekar, an education college girl's going girl, and fall in love with her and eventually convince her to marry him. However, Keshav's father is to the view of Keshav's horoscope is such as that he can should only marry a girl who has two thumbs on her left hand. Since Jaya does not fulfill this requirement, Keshav has an artificial thumb made by and give it to the Jaya, and who wears it as a ring, and see her थॉमस केशव्स अनसस्पेक्टेड फादर्स एग्री टू देयर मैरिज ऑन हर वेडिंग्स मॉर्निंग इन केशव हाउसेस। जया रिलक्टेंटली गोज टू द फील्ड टू डिफिकेट बट कम्स बैक टू द एगिटेट विदाउट डिफेक्टिंग द कंप्लेंट्स अबाउट इट टू द केशव्स डिस्पेट। केशव्स रिपीटेड अटेम्प्ट्स टू कन्विंस जया टू गिव हर अप बट स्टू बोर्सनेस अबाउट नीडिंग द टॉयलेट। जया रिमेन्स स्टीडफीड एंड ही मेक्स द कपल्स ऑफ टेम्पररी एडजस्टमेंट टू सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम्स फर्स्ट टॉकिंग हर टू ए नेबर्स हाउस विच हैज पोर्टेबल टॉयलेट फॉर ए बेडेंट अर्ली वुमेन्स एंड लेटर्स इन द ट्रेन दैट हैज ए 7 मिनट स्टॉप एट द विलेज रेलवे स्टेशन विदाउट एक्चुअली constructing the toilet in his house but after a while one day she get locked up in the toilet and the train departed the station and alleged the future in Jaya leaves Keshav and move back to her parents house after the fulfilled attempt to convince his sarpanch and villagers to build toilet in the village Keshav with the help of Jaya contract to the consulted regulatory authorities to start construction a toilet in his front yard. When the construction is finished, Keshav fathers and his sarpanch arrange to demolish the toilet while Keshav is still asleep. But Keshav awake but before the toilet completely destroyed and protect it from the complete demolition. Jaya now file for a divorce in the local court citing the unavailability of a toilet in her husband's house as the primary reasons for seeking the divorce due to its unique nature. The case received much media attention, politicians and the concerned government department spurring into the actions of hastens and construction of toilet in Keshav village, but Keshav fathers remains steadfast on his decisions not have a toilet in his house until one day his mother, while going out to defecate, fall on the doorstep, injure her hip and cries vehemently that she cannot probably walk into the field and defecate, that she must use the toilet that Keshav constructed in the front of the yard. After much reluctance, Keshav fathers give in and help his mother to the toilet. He then realized that the toilet is indeed a critical requirement within the household. On the day of the hiring of Gao, Uttar Pradesh, a group of women go to the field away from their village near Gorakhpur in the early hours of the day and defecate in the open behind the covers of the buses. Keshav Akshay Kumar has to marry the black buffalo because his father Pandit Vimalnath Sharma's Sudhir Pandey is a very religious and superstitious British and he believed that his son's marriage to the black buffalo will help improve Keshav's fortune. Keshav meet Jaya Bhumika Padnekar, an education college girl and fall in love with her and eventually convince her to marry him. However, Keshav fathers is to the view of Keshav horoscope is such as that he can should only marry a girl who have two thumbs on her left hand. Since Jaya does not fulfill this requirement, Keshav has an artificial thumb made by and give it to the Jaya and who wears it as a ring and see her thumbs. Keshav's unsuspected fathers agree to their marriage on her wedding's morning in Keshav houses. Jaya reluctantly goes to the field to defecate but comes back to the without reflecting the complaints about it to the Keshav's despite. Keshav's repeated attempts to convince Jaya to give her up but stubbornness about needing the toilet. Jaya remains steadfast and he makes the couples of temporary adjustment to solve the problems, first talking her to a neighbor's house which has portable toilet for a didn't alight women's and letters in the train that has a 7-minute stop at the village railway station without actually constructing the toilet in his house. But after a while, one day she get locked up in the toilet and the train departed the station and alleged the future in Jaya leaves Keshav and move back to her parents' house. After the fulfilled attempt to convince his sarpanch and villagers to build toilet in the village, Keshav with the help of Jaya contract the concerned regulatory authorities to start construction a toilet in his front yard. When the construction is finished, Keshav fathers and his sharpness arrange to demolish the toilet while Keshav is still asleep. But Keshav awake, but before the toilet completely destroyed and protect it from the complete demolition, Jaya now file for a divorce in the local court, citing the unavailability of a toilet in her husband's house as the primary reasons for seeking the divorce. Due to its unique nature, the case received much media attention, politicians and the concerned government department spurring into the actions of hastings and construction of toilet in Keshav village. But Keshav father remains steadfast on his decisions not have a toilet in his house until one day his mother, while going out to defecate, fall on the doorstep, injure her hip and cries vehemently that she cannot probably walk into the field and defecate, that she must use the toilet that Keshav constructed in the front of the yard. After much reluctance, Keshav fathers give in and help his mother to the toilet. He then realized that the toilet is indeed critical reach near Gorakhpur in the early hours of the day and defecate in the open behind the covers of the buses. Keshav Akshay Kumar has to marry the black buffalo because his father Pandit Vimal Nath Sharma's Sudhir Pandey is a very religious and superstitious British, and he believed that his son's marriage to the black buffalo will help improve Keshav's future. Fortune. Keshav meet Jaya Bhumika Padnekar, an education college girl, and fall in love with her and eventually convince her to marry him. However, Keshav father is to the view of Keshav horoscope is such as that he should only marry a girl who has two thumbs on her left hand. Since Jaya does not fulfill this requirement, Keshav has an atypical thumb made by and give it to the Jaya, and who wears it as a ring, and she her thumbs. Keshav's unsuspected fathers agree to their marriage. On her wedding morning in Keshav houses, Jaya reluctantly goes to the field to defecate, but comes back to the egg without reflecting the complaints about it to the Keshav's despite. Keshav's repeated attempts to convince Jaya to give her up, but stubbornness about needing the toilet, Jaya remains steadfast and he makes the couple of temporary adjustment to solve the problems, first talking her to a neighbor's house which has a portable toilet for a bay. Didn't alight women's and letters in the train that has a 7-minute stop at the village railway station without actually constructing the toilet in his house. But after a while, one day she get locked up in the toilet and train departed the station and alleged the future in Jaya leaves Keshav and move back to her parents' house. After the fulfilled attempt to convince his sarpanch and villagers to build toilet in the village, Keshav with the help of Jaya contract the concerned regulatory authorities to start construction a toilet in his front yard. When the construction is finished, Keshav fathers and his sharpness arranged to demolish the toilet while Keshav is still asleep, but Keshav awake but before the toilet completely destroy and protect it from the complete demolition. Jaya now file for a divorce in the local court, citing the unavailability of a toilet in her husband's house as the primary reasons for seeking the divorce due to its unique nature. The case received much media attention, politicians and the concerned government department spearing into the actions of hastings and construction of toilet in Keshav village, but Keshav father remains steadfast on his decision not have a toilet in his house until one day his mother, while going out to defecate, fall on the doorstep, injure her hip and cries vehemently that she cannot probably walk into the field and defecate, that she must use the toilet that Keshav constructed in the front of the yard. After much reluctance, Keshav fathers give in and help his mother to the toilet. He then realized that the toilet is indeed critical requirement within the household. On the day of the hiring of Gao, Uttar Pradesh, a group of women go to the field away from their village near Gorakhpur in the early hours of the day and defecate in the open behind the covers of the buses. Keshav Akshay Kumar has to marry the black buffalo because his father Pandit Vimal Nath Sharma. Sudhir Pandey is a very religious and superstitious British and he believed that his son's marriage to the black buffalo will help improve Keshav's fortune. Keshav meet Jaya Bhumika Padnekar, an education college girl and fall in love with her and eventually convince her to marry him. However, Keshav's father is to the view of Keshav's horoscope is such as that he can should only marry a girl who have two thumbs on her left hand. Since Jaya does not fulfill this requirement, Keshav has an atypical thumb made by and give it to the Jaya and who wears it as a ring and she her thumbs. Keshav's unsuspected father agree to their marriage. On her wedding morning in Keshav house, Jaya reluctantly goes to the field to defecate but comes back to the agitated without reflecting the complaints about it to the Keshav's despite. Keshav's repeated attempts to convince Jaya to give her up but stubbornness about needing the toilet. Jaya remains steadfast and he makes the couple of temporary adjustment to solve the problems, first talking her to a neighbor's house which has portable toilet for a bedridden elderly woman and later in the train that has a 7-minute stop at the village railway station without actually constructing the toilet in his house. But after a while, one day she get locked up in the toilet and train departed the stations and alleged the future in Jaya leaves the Keshav's and move back to her parents' house. After the fulfilled attempt to convince his sarpanch and villagers to build toilet in the village, Keshav with the help of Jaya contract the concerned regulatory authorities to start construction a toilet in his front yard. When the construction is finished, Keshav fathers and his sarpanch arrange to demolish the toilet while Keshav is still asleep, but Keshav awake but before the toilet completely destroy and protect it from the complete demolition. Jaya now file for a divorce in the local court, citing the unavailability of a toilet in her husband's house as the primary reasons for seeking the divorce due to its unique nature. The case received much media attention, politicians and the concerned government department spearing into the actions of hastings and कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ टॉयलेट इन केशव विलेज, बट केशव फादर रिमेन्स स्टेडफास्ट ऑन हिज डिसीजन नॉट हैव ए टॉयलेट इन हिज हाउस अंटिल वन डे हिज मदर वाइल गोइंग आउट डिफिकेट फॉल ऑन द डोर स्टेप इंजूर हर हिप एंड क्राइज हेमेंटली दैट सी कैनॉट प्रॉबली वॉक इन टू द फील्ड एंड डिफिकेट दैट सी मस्ट यूज द टॉयलेट दैट केशव कंस्ट्रक्टेड इन द फ्रंट ऑफ यार्ड आफ्टर मच रिलक्टेंट केशव फादर्स गिव इन एंड हेल्प हिज मदर्स टू द टॉयलेट ही डेंट रियलाइज दैट द टॉयलेट इज इंडीड क्रिटिकल नियर गोरखपुर इन द अर्ली आवर्स ऑफ द डे एंड डिफिकेट इन द ओपन बिहाइंड द कवर्स ऑफ द बसेस केशव अक्षय कुमार एज टू मैरी द ब्लैक बफेलो बिकॉज हिज फादर पंडित विमलनाथ शर्मा सुधीर पांडे इज ए वेरी रिलीजियस एंड सुपरस्टिशियस ब्रिटिश एंड ही बिलीव्ड दैट हिज सन्स मैरिज टू द ब्लैक बफेलो विल हेल्प इम्प्रूव केशव फॉर्च्यून केशव मीट जया भूमिका पाडनेकर एंड एजुकेशन कॉलेज गर्ल्स गोइंग गर्ल एंड फॉल इन लव विथ हर एंड इवेंचुअली कन्विंस हर टू मैरी हिम हाउएवर केशव फादर इज टू द व्यू ऑफ केशव हॉरोस्कोप इज सच एज दैट ही कैन शुड ओनली मैरी ए गर्ल हु हैव टू थम्स ऑन हर लेफ्ट हैंड सिंस जया डज नॉट फुलफिल दिस रिक्वायरमेंट केशव हैज एन आर्टिफिकल थम्स मेड बाई एंड गिव इट टू द जया एंड हु वेयर्स इट हैज ए रिंग एंड सी हर थम्स केशव अनसस्पेक्टेड फादर एग्री टू देयर मैरिज ऑन हर वेडिंग्स मॉर्निंग इन केशव हाउस जया रिलक्टेंटली गोज टू द फील्ड टू डिफिकेट बट कम्स बैक टू द एगी विदउट रिफ्लेक्टिंग दि कंप्लेन्स अबाउट टू द केशव डिस्पेट केशव रिपीटेड अटेम्प्ट टू कन्विंस जया टू गिव हर अप बट स्टूबोर्सनेस अबाउट नीडिंग द टॉयलेट जया रिमेन्स स्टेडफास्ट एंड ही मेक्स द कपल्स ऑफ टेम्पररी एडजस्टमेंट टू सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम्स फर्स्ट टॉकिंग हर टू ए नेबर्स हाउस विच हैज पोर्टेबल टॉयलेट फॉर ए बे didn't alert women's and letters in the trench that has a 7-minute stop at the village railway station without actually constructing the toilet in his house but after a while one day she get locked up in the toilet and the train departed the station and alleged the future Jaya leaves Keshav and move back to her parents' house. After the fulfilled attempts to convince his sarpanch and villagers to build toilet in the village, Keshav with the help of Jaya contract to the concerned regulatory authorities to start construction a toilet in his front yard. When the construction is finished, Keshav fathers and his sarpanch arranged to demolish the toilet while Keshav is still asleep, but Keshav awake but before the toilet completely destroyed and protect it from the complete demolition. Jaya now file for a divorce in the local court citing the unavailability of a toilet in her husband's house as the primary reasons for seeking the divorce due to its unique nature. The case received much media attention, politicians and the concerned government department spurring into the actions of hastings and construction of toilet in Keshav village. But Keshav father remains steadfast on his decision not have a toilet in his house until one day his mother while going out to the difficult fall on the doorstep injure her hip and cries hemently that she cannot probably walk into the field and defecate that she must use the toilet that Keshav constructed in the front of yard. After much reluctant Keshav fathers give in and help his mothers to the toilet, he didn't realize that the toilet is indeed critical requirement within the household. On the day of the hiring of gao. Uttar Pradesh, a group of women go to the field away from their village near Gorakhpur in the early hours of the day and defecate in the open behind the covers of the buses. Keshav Akshay Kumar has to marry the black buffalo because his father Pandit Vimal Nath Sharma's Sudhir Pandey is a very religious and superstitious British and he believed that his son's marriage to the black buffalo will help improve Keshav's fortune. Keshav meets Jaya Bhumika Padnekar, an education college girl's going girl, and fall in love with her and eventually convince her to marry him. However, Keshav's father is to the view of Keshav's horoscope is such as that he can should only marry a girl who have two thumbs on her left hand. Since Jaya does not fulfill this requirement, Keshav has an artificial thumb made by and give it to the Jaya and who wears it as a ring and see her thumbs. Keshav's unsuspected fathers agree to their marriage. On her wedding morning in Keshav's house, Jaya reluctantly goes to the field to defecate but comes back to the agitated without defecting the complaints about it to the Keshav's despite. Keshav's repeated attempts to convince Jaya to give her up but stop. Bosnes about needing the toilet, Jaya remains steadfast and he makes the couple of temporary adjustment to solve the problems. First, talking her to a neighbor's house which has a portable toilet for a bedridden elderly woman, and later in the train that has a 7-minute stop at the village railway station without actually constructing the toilet in his house. But after a while, one day she gets locked up in the toilet and the train departs the station and alleges the future Jaya leaves the Keshav's and move back to her parents' house. After the fulfilled attempts to convince his sarpanch and villagers to build toilet in the village, Keshav with the help of Jaya contracted the consulted regulatory authorities to start construction a toilet in his front yard. When the construction is finished, Keshav's father and his sarpanch arrange to demolish the toilet while Keshav is still asleep. But Keshav awakes, but before the toilet completely destroyed and protect it from the complete demolition, Jaya now file for a divorce in the local court citing the unavailability of a toilet in her husband's house as the primary reasons for seeking the divorce. Due to its unique nature, the case received much media attention, politicians and the concerned government department spurring into the actions of hastings and construction of toilet in Keshav village. But Keshav father remains steadfast on his decision to not have a toilet in his house until one day his mother, while going out to defecate, fall on the doorstep, injure her hip and cries vehemently that she cannot probably walk into the field and defecate, that she must use the toilet that Keshav constructed in the front of the yard. After much reluctance, Keshav's father gave in and helped his mother to the toilet. He then realized that the toilet is indeed critical near Gorakhpur in the early hours of the day and defecate in the open behind the covers of the buses. Keshav Akshay Kumar has to marry the black buffalo because he's a father Pandit Vimal Nath Sharma's Sudhir Pandey is a very religious and superstitious British and he believed that his son's marriage to the black buffalo will help improve Keshav's fortune. Keshav meet Jaya Bhumika Padnekar, an education college girl's going girl, and fall in love with her and eventually convince her to marry him. However, Keshav's father is to the view of Keshav's horoscope is such as that he can should only marry a girl who has two thumbs on her left hand. Since Jaya does not fulfill this requirement, Keshav has an artificial thumb made by and give it to the Jaya, and who wears it has a ring, and she her thumbs. Keshav's unsuspected fathers agree to their marriage. On her wedding morning in Keshav's house, Jaya reluctantly goes to the field to defecate, but comes back to the agitated without defecting the complaints about it to the Keshav's despite. Keshav's repeated attempts to convince Jaya to give her up, but stubbornness about needing the toilet. Jaya remains steadfast, and he makes the couple of temporary adjustment to solve the problems. First, talking her to a neighbor's house, which has a portable toilet for a bedridden elderly woman, and later in the train that has a 7-minute stop at the village railway station without actually constructing the toilet in his house. But after a while, one day she get locked up in the toilet and the train departed the station and alleged the future in Jaya leaves the Keshav's and move back to her parents' house. After the fulfilled attempt to convince his sarpanch and villagers to build toilet in the village, Keshav with the help of Jaya contract the consulate regulatory authorities to start construction a toilet in his front yard. When the construction is finished, Keshav fathers and his sarpanch arrange to demolish the toilet while Keshav is still asleep, but Keshav awake but before the toilet completely destroyed and protect it from the complete demolition. Jaya now file for a divorce in the local court, citing the unavailability of a toilet in her husband's house as the primary reasons for seeking the divorce. Due to its unique nature, the case received much media attention, politicians and the concerned government department spurring into the actions of hastings and construction of toilet in Keshav village, but Keshav father remains steadfast on his decision to not have a toilet in his house. Until one day his mother, while going out to defecate, fall on the doorstep, injure her hip and cries vehemently that she cannot probably walk into the field and defecate, that she must use the toilet that Keshav constructed in the front of the yard. After much reluctance, Keshav fathers give in and help his mother to the toilet. He then realized that the toilet is indeed critical requirement within the household. On the day of the hiring of Gao, Uttar Pradesh, a group of women go to the field away from their village near Gorakhpur in the early hours of the day and defecate in the open behind the covers of the buses. Keshav Akshay Kumar has to marry the black buffalo because his father Pandit Vimal Nath Sharma's Sudhir Pandey is a very religious and superstitious British, and he believed that his son's marriage to the black buffalo will help improve Keshav's fortune. Keshav meet Jaya Bhumika Padnekar, an education college girl, and fall in love with her and eventually convince her to marry him. However, Keshav's father is to the view of Keshav's horoscope is such as that he should only marry a girl who has two thumbs on her left hand. Since Jaya does not fulfill this requirement, Keshav has an artificial thumb made by and give it to the Jaya, and who wears it has a ring, and she her thumbs. Keshav's unsuspected fathers agree to their marriage. On her wedding morning in Keshav's house, Jaya reluctantly goes to the field to defecate, but comes back to the agitated without defecting the complaints about it to the Keshav's despite. Keshav's repeated attempts to convince Jaya to give her up, but Bosnes about needing the toilet. Jaya remains stupefied and he makes the couples of temporary adjustment to solve the problems. First, talking her to a neighbor's house which has a portable toilet for a bedridden elderly woman, and later in the train that has a 7-minute stop at the village railway station without actually constructing the toilet in his house. But after a while, one day she get locked up in the toilet and the train departed the station and alleged the future in Jaya leaves the Keshav and move back to her parents' house. After the fulfilled attempt to convince his sarpanch and villagers to build toilet in the village, Keshav with the help of Jaya contract the consulate regulatory authorities to start construction a toilet in his front yard. When the construction is finished, Keshav fathers and his sarpanch arrange to demolish the toilet while Keshav is still asleep. But Keshav awake, but before the toilet completely destroyed and protect it from the complete demolition, Jaya now file for a divorce in the local court, citing the unavailability of a toilet in her husband's house as the primary reasons for seeking the divorce. Due to its unique nature, the case received much media attention, politicians and the concerned government department, spurring into the actions of hastings and construction of toilet in Keshav village. But Keshav father remains steadfast on his decision not have a toilet in his house until one day his mother, while going out to the defecate, fall on the doorstep, injure her hip and cries vehemently that she cannot probably walk into the field and defecate, that she must use the toilet that Keshav constructed in the front of the yard. After much reluctance, Keshav orders give in and help his mother to the toilet. He then realized that the toilet is indeed critical near Gorakhpur in the early hours of the day and defecate in the open behind the covers of the buses. Keshav Akshay Kumar has to marry the black buffalo because his father Pandit Vimal Nath Sharma's Sudhir Pandey is a very religious and superstitious British, and he believed that his son's marriage to the black buffalo will help improve Keshav's future fortune. Keshav meet Jaya Bhumika Padnekar, an education college girl, and fall in love with her and eventually convince her to marry him. However, Keshav father is to the view of Keshav horoscope is such as that he should only marry a girl who has two thumbs on her left hand. Since Jaya does not fulfill this requirement, Keshav has an atypical thumb made by and give it to the Jaya, and who wears it as a ring and see her thumbs. Keshav's unsuspected fathers agree to their marriage. On her wedding morning in Keshav house, Jaya reluctantly goes to the field to defecate but comes back to the egg without effecting the complaints about it to the Keshav's despite. Keshav's repeated attempts to convince Jaya to give her up, but stubbornness about needing the toilet, Jaya remains steadfast and he makes the couples offer temporary adjustment to solve the problems. First, talking her to a neighbor's house which has a portable toilet for a bay. Didn't elderly woman and later in the train that has a 7-minute stop at the village railway station without actually constructing the toilet in his house. But after a while, one day she get locked up in the toilet and the train departed the station and alleged the future in Jaya leaves the Keshav and move back to her parents' house. After the fulfilled attempt to convince his sarpanch and villagers to build toilet in the village, Keshav with the help of Jaya contracted the concerned regulatory authorities to start construction a toilet in his front yard. When the construction is finished, Keshav fathers and his sharpness arranged to demolish the toilet while Keshav is still asleep. But Keshav awake, but before the toilet completely destroyed and protect it from the complete demolition. Jaya now file for a divorce in the local court, citing the unavailability of a toilet in her husband's house as the primary reasons for seeking the divorce. Due to its unique nature, the case received much media attention. Politicians and the concerned government department spurring into the actions of hastings and construction of toilet in Keshav village. But Keshav father remains fit on his decisions not to have a toilet in his house. Until one day his mother, while going out to defecate, fall on the doorstep, injure her hip and cries vehemently that she cannot probably walk into the field and defecate, that she must use the toilet that Keshav constructed in the front of the yard. After much reluctance, Keshav fathers give in and help his mother to the toilet. He then realized that the toilet is indeed a critical requirement within the household. On the day of the hiring of Gao, Uttar Pradesh, a group of women go to the field away from their village near Gorakhpur in the early hours of the day and defecate in the open behind the covers of the buses. Keshav Akshay Kumar has to marry the black buffalo because his father Pandit Vimal Nath Sharma's Sudhir Pandey is a very religious and superstitious priest, and he believed that his son's marriage to the black buffalo will help improve Keshav's fortune. Keshav meet Jaya Bhumika Padnekar, an education college girl, and fall in love with her and eventually convince her to marry him. However, Keshav father is to the view of Keshav horoscope is such as that he should only marry a girl who have two thumbs on her left hand. Since Jaya does not fulfill this requirement, Keshav has an artificial thumb made by and give it to the Jaya, and who wears it as a ring and see her thumbs. Keshav's unsuspected fathers agree to their marriage. On her wedding morning in Keshav house, Jaya reluctantly goes to the field to defecate but comes back to the egg without effecting the complaints about it to the Keshav's despite. Keshav's repeated attempts to convince Jaya to give her up, but stubbornness about needing the toilet, Jaya remains steadfast and he makes the couple offer temporary adjustment to solve the problems. First, talking her to a neighbor's house which has a portable toilet for a bay. They didn't alert women and letters in the trench that has a 7-minute stop at the village railway station without actually constructing the toilet in his house. But after a while, one day she get locked up in the toilet and the train departed the station and alleged the future. Jaya leaves the Keshav's and move back to her parents' house. After the fulfilled attempts to convince his sarpanch and villagers to build toilet in the village, Keshav with the help of Jaya contracted to the concerned regulatory authorities to start construction a toilet in his front yard. When the construction is finished, Keshav fathers and his sharpness arranged to demolish the toilet while Keshav is still asleep. But Keshav awake, but before the toilet completely destroyed and protect it from the complete demolition. Jaya now file for a divorce in the local court, citing the unavailability of a toilet in her husband's house as the primary reasons for seeking the divorce. Due to its unique natures. The case received much media attention, politicians and the concerned government department spurring into the actions of hastings and construction of toilet in Keshav village, but Keshav father remains steadfast on his decisions not to have a toilet in his house. Until one day his mother, while going out to defecate, fall on the doorstep, injure her hip and cries vehemently that she cannot probably walk into the field and defecate, that she must use the toilet that Keshav constructed in the front of the yard. After much reluctance, Keshav orders give in and help his mother to the toilet. He then realized that the toilet is indeed critical near Gorakhpur in the early hours of the day and defecate in the open behind the covers of the buses. Keshav Akshay Kumar has to marry the black buffalo because his father Pandit Vimal Nath Sharma Sudhir Pandey is a very religious and superstitious British, and he believed that his son's marriage to the black buffalo will help improve Keshav's fortune. Keshav meet Jaya Bhumika Padnekar, an education college girl, and fall in love with her and eventually convince her to marry him. However, the Keshav father is to the view of Keshav horoscope is such as that he can should only marry a girl who has two thumbs on her left hand. Since Jaya does not fulfill this requirement, Keshav has an artificial thumb made by and give it to the Jaya, and who wears it as a ring, and she her thumbs. Keshav's unsuspected fathers agree to their marriage. On her wedding morning in Keshav house, Jaya reluctantly goes to the field to defecate, but comes back to the agitated without defecting the complaints about it to the Keshav's despite. Keshav's repeated attempts to convince Jaya to give her up, but stop boastness about needing the toilet. Jaya remains steadfast and he makes the couple offer temporary adjustment to solve the problem. First, talking her to a neighbor's house which has a portable toilet for a bedridden elderly woman, and later in the train that has a 7-minute stop at the village railway station without actually constructing the toilet in his house. But after a while, one day she get locked up in the toilet and the train departed the station and alleged the future in Jaya leaves Keshav and move back to her parents' house. After the fulfilled attempts to convince his sarpanch and villagers to build toilet in the village, Keshav with the help of Jaya contract the concerned regulatory authorities to start construction a toilet in his front yard. When the construction is finished, Keshav fathers and his sarpanch arrange to demolish the toilet while Keshav is still asleep, but Keshav awake, but before the toilet completely destroyed and protect it from the complete demolition. Jaya now file for a divorce in the local court, citing the unavailability of a toilet in her husband's house as the primary reasons for seeking the divorce due to its unique nature. The case received much media attention, politicians and the concerned government department spurring into the actions of hastings and construction of toilet in Keshav village, but Keshav father remains steadfast on his decisions not to have a toilet in his house. Until one day his mother, while going out to defecate, fall on the doorstep, injure her hip and cries vehemently that she cannot probably walk into the field and defecate, that she must use the toilet that Keshav constructed in the front of the yard. After much reluctance, Keshav orders give in and help his mother to the toilet. He then realized that the toilet is indeed critical requirement within the household. On the day of the hiring of Gao, Uttar Pradesh, a group of women go to the field away from their village near Gorakhpur in the early hours of the day and defecate in the open behind the covers of the buses. Keshav Akshay Kumar has to marry the black buffalo because his father Pandit Vimal Nath Sharma. Sudhir Pandey is a very religious and superstitious British and he believed that his son's marriage to the black buffalo will help improve Keshav's fortune. Keshav meet Jaya Bhumika Padnekar, an education college girl, and fall in love with her and eventually convince her to marry him. However, Keshav's father is to the view of Keshav's horoscope is such as that he can should only marry a girl who have two thumbs on her left hand. Since Jaya does not fulfill this requirement, Keshav has an artificial thumb made by and give it to the Jaya and who wears it as a ring and see her thumbs. Keshav's unsuspected father agree to their marriage. On her wedding morning in Keshav's house, Jaya reluctantly goes to the field to defecate but comes back to the agitate without reflecting the complaints about it to the Keshav's despite Keshav's repeated attempts to convince Jaya to give her up but stubbornness about needing the toilet. Jaya remains steadfast and he makes the couple of temporary adjustment to solve the problems, first talking her to a neighbor's house which has portable toilet for a bedridden elderly woman and later in the train that has a 7-minute stop at the village railway station without actually constructing the toilet in his house. But after a while, one day she gets locked up in the toilet and the train departs the station and alleged the future in Jaya leaves her Keshav's and move back to her parents' house. After the fulfilled attempts to convince his sarpanch and villagers to build toilet in the village, Keshav with the help of Jaya contract the concerned regulatory authorities to start construction a toilet in his front yard. When the construction is finished, Keshav's father and his sarpanch arrange to demolish the toilet while Keshav is still asleep. But Keshav awake, but before the toilet completely destroyed and protect it from the complete demolition, Jaya now file for a divorce in the local court, citing the unavailability of a toilet in her husband's house as the primary reasons for seeking the divorce. Due to its unique nature, the case received much media attention, politicians and the concerned government department spurring into the actions of hastings and construction of toilet in Keshav village. But Keshav father remains steadfast on his decisions not have a toilet in his house until one day his mother, while going out to defecate, fall on the doorstep, injure her hip and cries vehemently that she cannot probably walk into the field and defecate, that she must use the toilet that Keshav constructed in the front of the yard. After much reluctance, Keshav orders give in and help his mother to the toilet. He then realized that the toilet is indeed critical reach near Gorakhpur in the early hours of the day and defecate in the open behind the covers of the buses. Keshav Akshay Kumar has to marry the black buffalo because his father Pandit Vimal Nath Sharma. Sudhir Pandey is a very religious and superstitious British and he believed that his son's marriage to the black buffalo will help improve Keshav's future fortune. Keshav meet Jaya Bhumika Padnekar, an education college girl and fall in love with her and eventually convince her to marry him. However, the Keshav's father is to the view of Keshav's horoscope is such as that he can should only marry a girl who has two thumbs on her left hand. Since Jaya does not fulfill this requirement, Keshav has an atypical thumb made by and give it to the Jaya, and who wears it as a ring, and she her thumbs. Keshav's unsuspected father agree to their marriage. On her wedding morning in Keshav's house, Jaya reluctantly goes to the field to defecate, but comes back to the agitated without defecting the complaints about it to the Keshav's despite. Keshav's repeated attempts to convince Jaya to give her up, but stubbornness about needing the toilet. Jaya remains steadfast, and he makes the couple of temporary adjustment to solve the problems. First, talking her to a neighbor's house, which has a portable toilet for a bedridden elderly woman, and later in the train that has a 7-minute stop at the village railway station without actually constructing the toilet in his house. But after a while, one day she get locked up in the toilet and train departed the stations and alleged the future in Jaya leaves Keshav and move back to her parents' house. After the fulfilled attempt to convince his sarpanch and villagers to build toilet in the village, Keshav with the help of Jaya contract the consulate regulatory authorities to start construction a toilet in his front yard. When the construction is finished, Keshav fathers and his sarpanch arrange to demolish the toilet while Keshav is still asleep, but Keshav awake but before the toilet completely destroy and protect it from the complete demolition. Jaya now file for a divorce in the local court, citing the unavailability of a toilet in her husband's house as the primary reasons for seeking the divorce. Due to its unique nature, the case received much media attention, politicians and the concerned government department spurring into the actions of hastings and construction of toilet in Keshav village, but Keshav father remains steadfast on his decisions not have a toilet in his house. Until one day his mother, while going out to defecate, fall on the doorstep, injure her hip and cries vehemently that she cannot probably walk into the field and defecate, that she must use the toilet that Keshav constructed in the front of the yard. After much reluctance, Keshav fathers give in and help his mother to the toilet. He then realized that the toilet is indeed critical requirement within the household. On the day of the hiring of Gao, Uttar Pradesh, a group of women go to the field away from their village near Gorakhpur in the early hours of the day and defecate in the open behind the covers of the buses. Keshav Akshay Kumar has to marry the black buffalo because his father Pandit Vimal Nath Sharma. Sudhir Pandey is a very religious and superstitious British, and he believed that his son's marriage to the black buffalo will help improve Keshav's fortune. Keshav meet Jaya Bhumika Padnekar, an education college girl, and fall in love with her and eventually convince her to marry him. However, the Keshav's father is to the view of Keshav's horoscope is such as that he can should only marry a girl who has two thumbs on her left hand. Since Jaya does not fulfill this requirement, Keshav has an atypical thumb made by and give it to the Jaya, and who wears it as a ring, and she her thumbs. Keshav's unsuspected father agree to their marriage. On her wedding morning in Keshav's house, Jaya reluctantly goes to the field to defeated but comes back to the agitated without reflecting the complaints about it to the Keshav's despite. Keshav's repeated attempts to convince Jaya to give her up, but stubbornness about needing the toilet, Jaya remains steadfast. And he makes the couples of a temporary adjustment to solve the problems. First, talking her to a neighbor's house, which has a portable toilet for a bedridden elderly woman, and later in the train that has a 7-minute stop at the village railway station without actually constructing the toilet in his house. But after a while, one day she get locked up in the toilet and train departed the stations and alleged the future in Jaya leaves Keshav and move back to her parents' house. After the fulfilled attempt to convince his sarpanch and villagers to build toilet in the village, Keshav with the help of Jaya contract the consulate regulatory authorities to start construction a toilet in his front yard. When the construction is finished, Keshav fathers and his sarpanch arrange to demolish the toilet while Keshav is still asleep, but Keshav awake but before the toilet completely destroyed and protect it from the complete demolition. Jaya now file for a divorce in the local court, citing the unavailability of a toilet in her husband's house as the primary reasons for seeking the divorce. Due to its unique nature, the case received much media attention, politicians and the concerned government department spurring into the actions of hastings and construction of toilet in Keshav village, but Keshav father remains steadfast on his decisions not have a toilet in his house until one day his mother, while going out to the defecate, fall on the doorstep, injure her hip and cries vehemently that she cannot probably walk into the field and defecate, that she must use the toilet that Keshav constructed in the front of the yard. After much reluctance, Keshav fathers give in and help his mother to the toilet. He then realized that the toilet is indeed critical near Gorakhpur in the early hours of the day and defecate in the open behind the covers of the buses. Keshav Akshay Kumar has to marry the black buffalo because his father Pandit Vimal Nath Sharma's Sudhir Pandey is a very religious and superstitious British, and he believed that his son's marriage to the black buffalo will help improve Keshav's future. Fortune. Keshav meet Jaya, Bhumika Padnekar, an education college girl, and fall in love with her and eventually convince her to marry him. However, Keshav fathers is to the view of Keshav horoscope is such as that he should only marry a girl who has two thumbs on her left hand. Since Jaya does not fulfill this requirement, Keshav has an artificial thumb made by and give it to the Jaya, and who wears it as a ring and see her thumbs. Keshav's unsuspected fathers agree to their marriage. On her wedding morning in Keshav house, Jaya reluctantly goes to the field to defecate but comes back to the without reflecting the complaints about it to the Keshav's despite. Keshav's repeated attempts to convince Jaya to give her up, but stubbornness about needing the toilet, Jaya remains steadfast and he makes the couples of a temporary adjustment to solve the problems. First, talking her to a neighbor's house, which has a portable toilet for a bay. Didn't athlete woman and letters in the train that has a 7-minute stop at the village railway station without actually constructing the toilet in his house. But after a while, one day she get locked up in the toilet and the train departed the station and alleged the future in Jaya leaves Keshav and move back to her parents' house. After the fulfilled attempt to convince his sarpanch and villagers to build toilet in the village, Keshav with the help of Jaya contracted the consulate regulatory authorities to start construction a toilet in his front yard. When the construction is finished, Keshav's father and his sarpanch arranged to demolish the toilet while Keshav is still asleep. But Keshav awake, but before the toilet completely destroyed and protect it from the complete demolition, Jaya now file for a divorce in the local court, citing the unavailability of a toilet in her husband's house as the primary reasons for seeking the divorce. Due to its unique nature, the case received much media attention, politicians and the concerned government department spurring into the actions of hastings and construction of toilet in Keshav village. But Keshav father remains steadfast on his decision not to have a toilet in his house until one day his mother, while going out to defecate, fall on the doorstep, injure her hip and cries vehemently that she cannot probably walk into the field and defecate, that she must use the toilet that Keshav constructed in the front of the yard. After much reluctance, Keshav's father gave in and help his mother to the toilet. He then realized that the toilet is indeed a critical requirement within the household. On the day of the hiring of Gao, Uttar Pradesh, a group of women go to the field away from their village near Gorakhpur in the early hours of the day and defecate in the open behind the covers of the buses. Keshav Akshay Kumar has to marry the black buffalo because his father Pandit Vimal Nath Sharma's Sudhir Pandey is a very religious and superstitious priest, and he believed that his son's marriage to the black buffalo will help improve Keshav's fortune. Keshav meet Jaya Bhumika Padnekar, an education college girl, and fall in love with her and eventually convince her to marry him. However, Keshav's father is to the view of Keshav's horoscope is such as that he should only marry a girl who has two thumbs on her left hand. Since Jaya does not fulfill this requirement, Keshav has an artificial thumb made by and give it to the Jaya, and who wears it as a ring and see her thumbs. Keshav's unsuspected father agreed to their marriage. On her wedding morning in Keshav's house, Jaya reluctantly goes to the field to defecate but comes back to the agitated without reflecting the complaints about it to the Keshav's despite. Keshav's repeated attempts to convince Jaya to give her up but stubbornness about needing the toilet. Jaya remains steadfast and he makes the couple of temporary adjustment to solve the problems, first talking her to a neighbor's house which has portable toilet for a bedridden elderly woman and later in the train that has a 7-minute stop at the village railway station without actually constructing the toilet in his house. But after a while, one day she gets locked up in the toilet and the train departs the station and alleged the future in Jaya leaves Keshav and move back to her parents' house. After the fulfilled attempt to convince his sarpanch and villagers to build toilet in the village, Keshav with the help of Jaya contracted the concerned regulatory authorities to start construction a toilet in his front yard. When the construction is finished, Keshav's father and his sarpanch arranged to demolish the toilet while Keshav is still asleep. But Keshav awake, but before the toilet completely destroyed and protect it from the complete demolition. Jaya now filed for a divorce in the local court, citing the unavailability of a toilet in her husband's house as the primary reasons for seeking the divorce. Due to its unique nature, the case received much media attention, politicians and the concerned government department, spurring into the actions of hastings and construction of toilet in Keshav village. But Keshav father remains steadfast on his decision not to have a toilet in his house. Until one day, his mother, while going out, to defecate, fall on the doorstep, injure her hip and cries vehemently that she cannot probably walk into the field, and defecate, that she must use the toilet that Keshav constructed in the front of the yard. After much reluctance, Keshav father give in and help his mother to the toilet. He then realized that the toilet is indeed critical region near Gorakhpur in the early hours of the day, and defecate in the open behind the covers of the buses. Keshav Akshay Kumar has to marry the black buffalo because his father Pandit Vimal Nath Sharma's Sudhir Pandey is a very religious and superstitious British, and he believed that his son's marriage to the black buffalo will help improve Keshav's future fortune. Keshav meet Jaya Bhumika Padnekar, an education college girl, and fall in love with her and eventually convince her to marry him. However, Keshav father is to the view of Keshav horoscope is such as that he can should only marry a girl who has two thumbs on her left hand. Since Jaya does not fulfill this requirement, Keshav has an artificial thumb made by and give it to the Jaya, and who wears it as a ring, and she her thumbs. Keshav's unsuspected father agree to their marriage. On her wedding morning in Keshav house, Jaya reluctantly goes to the field to defecate, but comes back to the without reflecting the complaints about it to the Keshav's despite. Keshav's repeated attempts to convince Jaya to give her up, but stubbornness about needing the toilet. Jaya remains steadfast, and he makes the couple of temporary adjustment to solve the problems. First, talking her to a neighbor's house which has a portable toilet for a bay. They didn't alert women and letters in the trench that has a 7-minute stop at the village railway station without actually constructing the toilet in his house. But after a while, one day she get locked up in the toilet and the train departed the station and alleged the future in Jaya leaves the Keshav and move back to her parents' house. After the fulfilled attempt to convince his sarpanch and villagers to build toilet in the village, Keshav with the help of Jaya contract the concerned regulatory authorities to start construction a toilet in his front yard. When the construction is finished, Keshav fathers and his sharpness arrange to demolish the toilet while Keshav is still asleep. But Keshav awake, but before the toilet completely destroyed and protect it from the complete demolition. Jaya now file for a divorce in the local court, citing the unavailability of a toilet in her husband's house as the primary reasons for seeking the divorce. Due to its unique nature, the case received much media attention, politicians and the concerned government department, spurring into the actions of hastings and construction of toilet in Keshav village. But Keshav father remains steadfast on his decision not to have a toilet in his house. Until one day, his mother, while going out to defecate, fall on the doorstep, injure her hip and cries vehemently that she cannot probably walk into the field and defecate, that she must use the toilet that Keshav constructed in the front of the yard. After much reluctance, Keshav orders give in and help his mother to the toilet. He then realized that the toilet is indeed a critical requirement within the household. On the day of the hiring of Gao, Uttar Pradesh, a group of women go to the field away from their village near Gorakhpur in the early hours of the day and defecate in the open behind the covers of the bushes. Keshav Akshay Kumar has to marry the black buffalo because his father Pandit Vimal Nath Sharma's Sudhir Pandey is a very religious and superstitious British, and he believed that his son's marriage to the black buffalo will help improve Keshav's fortune. Keshav meet Jaya Bhumika Padnekar, an education college girl, and fall in love with her and eventually convince her to marry him. However, Keshav's father is to the view of Keshav's horoscope is such as that he can should only marry a girl who have two thumbs on her left hand. Since Jaya does not fulfill this requirement, Keshav has an atypical thumb made by and give it to the Jaya, and who wears it as a ring, and she her thumbs. Keshav's unsuspected father agree to their marriage. On her wedding's morning in Keshav's house, Jaya reluctantly goes to the field to defecate, but comes back to the agitated without effecting the complaints about it to the Keshav's despite. Keshav's repeated attempts to convince Jaya to give her up, but stubbornness about needing the toilet. Jaya remains steadfast and he makes the couple of temporary adjustment to solve the problems. First, talking her to a neighbor's house which has portable toilet for a bedridden elderly woman, and later in the train that has a 7-minute stop at the village railway station without actually constructing the toilet in his house. But after a while, one day she gets locked up in the toilet and the train departs the station and alleged the future in Jaya leaves the Keshav and move back to her parents' house. After the fulfilled attempt to convince his sarpanch and villagers to build toilet in the village, Keshav with the help of Jaya contract to the consulate regulatory authorities to start construction a toilet in his front yard. When the construction is finished, Keshav fathers and his sharpness arrange to demolish the toilet while Keshav is still asleep, but Keshav awake but before the toilet completely destroyed and protect it from the complete demolition. Jaya now file for a divorce in the local court citing the unavailability of a toilet in her husband's house as the primary reasons for seeking the divorce. Due to its unique nature, the case received much media attention, politicians and the concerned government department spurring into the actions of hastens and construction of toilet in Keshav village, but Keshav father remains steadfast on his decision to not have a toilet in his house until one day his mother, while going out to defecate, fall on the doorstep, injure her hip and cries vehemently that she cannot probably walk into the field and defecate, that she must use the toilet that Keshav constructed in the front of the yard. After much reluctance, Keshav orders give in and help his mother to the toilet. He then realized that the toilet is indeed critical near Gorakhpur in the early hours of the day and defecate in the open behind the covers of the bushes. Keshav Akshay Kumar has to marry the black buffalo because his father Pandit Vimal Nath Sharma's Sudhir Pandey is a very religious and superstitious superstitious priest, and he believed that his son's marriage to the black buffalo will help improve Keshav's fortune. Keshav meet Jaya, Bhumika Padnekar, an education college girl's going girl, and fall in love with her and eventually convince her to marry him. However, Keshav's father is to the view of Keshav's horoscope is such as that he can should only marry a girl who have two thumbs on her left hand. Since Jaya does not fulfill this requirement, Keshav has an artificial thumb made by and give it to the Jaya, and who wears it as a ring, and see her thumbs. Keshav's unsuspected fathers agree to their marriage. On her wedding morning in Keshav's house, Jaya reluctantly goes to the field to defecate, but comes back to the agitated without defecting the complaints about it to the Keshav's despair. Keshav's repeated attempts to convince Jaya to give her up, but stubbornness about needing the toilet. Jaya remains steadfast, and he makes the couple offer temporary adjustment to solve the problems, first talking her to a neighbor's house which has a portable toilet for a bedridden elderly woman, and later in the train that has a 7-minute stop at the village railway station without actually constructing the toilet in his house. But after a while, one day she get locked up in the toilet and train departed the stations and alleged the future. Jaya leaves Keshav's and move back to her parents' house. After the fulfilled attempts to convince his sarpanch and villagers to build toilet in the village, Keshav with the help of Jaya contract to the concerned regulatory authorities to start construction a toilet in his front yard. When the construction is finished, Keshav's father and his sarpanch arrange to demolish the toilet while Keshav is still asleep. But Keshav awake, but before the toilet completely destroyed and protect it from the complete demolition, Jaya now file for a divorce in the local court, citing the unavailability of a toilet in her husband's house as the primary reasons for seeking the divorce. Due to its unique nature, the case received much media attention. Politicians and the concerned government department spring into the actions of hastens and construction of toilet in Keshav village, but Keshav father remains steadfast on his decisions not have a toilet in his house. Until one day, his mother, while going out to defecate, fall on the doorstep, injure her hip and cries vehemently that she cannot probably walk into the field and defecate, that she must use the toilet that Keshav constructed in the front of the yard. After much reluctance, Keshav fathers give in and help his mother to the toilet. He then realized that the toilet is indeed critical requirement within the household. On the day of the hiring of Gao, Uttar Pradesh, a group of women go to the field away from their village near Gorakhpur in the early hours of the day and defecate in the open behind the covers of the buses. Keshav Akshay Kumar has to marry the black buffalo because his father Pandit Vimal Nath Sharma's Sudhir Pandey is a very religious and superstitious priest, and he believed that his son's marriage to the black buffalo will help improve Keshav's fortune. Keshav meet Jaya, Bhumika Padnekar, an education college girl's going girl, and fall in love with her and eventually convince her to marry him. However, Keshav's father is to the view of Keshav's horoscope is such as that he can should only marry a girl who have two thumbs on her left hand. Since Jaya does not fulfill this requirement, Keshav has an artificial thumb made by and give it to the Jaya, and who wears it हैज ए रिंग एंड सी हर टर्म्स केशव्स अनसस्पेक्टेड फादर्स एग्री टू देयर मैरिज ऑन हर वेडिंग मॉर्निंग इन केशव हाउसेस. जया रिलक्टेंटली शी गोज टू द फील्ड टू डिफिकेट बट कम्स बैक टू द एगिटेट विदाउट डिफेक्टिंग द कंप्लेंट्स अबाउट टू द केशव्स डिस्पेट. केशव्स रिपीटेड अटेम्प्ट टू कन्विंस जया टू गिव हर अप बट स्टू बोर्सनेस अबाउट नीडिंग द टॉयलेट. जया रिमेन्स Steadfast and he makes the couples offer temporary adjustment to solve the problems. First, talking her to a neighbor's house which has a portable toilet for a bedridden elderly woman, and later in the train that has a 7-minute stop at the village railway station without actually constructing the toilet in his house. But after a while, one day she get locked up in the toilet and train departed the stations and alleged the future. Jaya leaves Keshav's and move back to her parents' house. After the fulfilled attempts to convince his sarpanch and villagers to build toilet in the village, Keshav with the help of Jaya contract to the concerned regulatory authorities to start construction a toilet in his front yard. When the construction is finished, Keshav fathers and his sarpanch arrange to demolish the toilet while Keshav is still asleep. But Keshav awake, but before the toilet completely destroy and protect it from the complete demolition. Jaya now file for a divorce in the local court, citing the unavailability of a toilet in her husband's house as the primary reasons for seeking the divorce. Due to its unique nature, the case received much media attention. Politicians and the concerned government department spring into the actions of hastens and construction of toilet in Keshav village. But Keshav father remains steadfast on his decisions not to have a toilet in his house until one day his mother, while going out to defecate, fall on the doorstep, injure her hip and cries vehemently that she cannot probably walk into the field and defecate, that she must use the toilet that Keshav constructed in the front of the yard. After much reluctance, Keshav fathers give in and help his mother to the toilet. He then realized that the toilet is indeed critical.